Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. Thag Golden Indigo Activation. Beloved light workers, as you enter into the month of July, you are in the process of integrating the new light codes that were received from the Great Central Sun at the time of the solstice. This golden light of ascended compassionate love enters the Earth's grids and creates a radiance that is activating old memories and new directions in those of you who are open to receiving these waves of golden love from Source. As you are surrounded by this radiant love, you activate ancient soul memories of Lemuria, of a time when the paradise codes of love and balance were fully activated on the planet. A part of you recognizes this golden energy and looks back with wonder and joy, anticipating the return of paradise to the planet. But, beloved souls, you cannot go backwards, for the movement of your evolution is ever towards new expressions of divine love. So, we can say that while you will fully integrate and remember the energy of Lemuria within your being, you are also being activated by the new light codes to create the future new Earth on your blue star Earth. This will be a planetary paradise society that will be new and exciting. It will be unlike anything that the Earth has seen before. It will be your creation and your choice as you co-create with Spirit. At this time of global transformation, many of you feel the stress and the strain as the old Earth grids collapse and disintegrate. There is much fear and talk of pole shifts and magnetic field disturbances. Beloved souls, do not be afraid. Just as the old social systems crumble and are being renewed, so are the Earth's magnetic and crystalline grids. Beloved ones, you yourselves have participated in the meditations and ceremonies of light that help to activate the new energetic grid system for the planet. Why then, are you so afraid when the old crumbles and falls away? Do you not trust that the new Earth grids that you have helped to form and create will sustain the integrity of the planet? Beloved ones, why would we, here in the spirit realms, have worked so intensely with you to create this new golden crystalline grid system if it were the plan of spirit to allow great destruction and loss of life? We ask you to know that the planet herself is moving into her era of golden peace, and she has chosen not to allow further pain, suffering and loss of life. She asks that you, as her beloved children, cease to live in fear, and know that the changes and transformations on the planet are designed with the express purpose of activating the blueprint for a fifth dimensional paradise home for all who live on the planet. And, as this blueprint is updated from Source via the Great Central Sun and the light code transmissions, its new codes will create abundance and light for all Earth's population. The Golden Indigo Activation. Beloved light workers, now we will speak to you of a topic that brings us much joy. As you move towards the month of August and the opening of the Lion's Gate portal in late July, the radiant golden light on the planet increases in intensity and power. This new surge of light that will enter your Earth between July and October will be the energy that will create a powerful awakening in Earth's collective population, that will be led by what we will term the Golden Indigo Activation. The first and second waves of indigo beings who came to the Earth with the express purpose of raising Earth's frequency into the fifth dimension and powering the spiritual and social transformation, are now in their 20s and 30s. They are ready to become a potent force in the manifestation of the paradise planet that will be heaven on Earth. These indigo beings have allowed themselves to shift into the crystal or crisped energy, and they have absorbed the golden light into their light voids and are beginning to radiate this light as shining ones. But, these beings, whom we will call golden indigos, are not all becoming healers and spiritual teachers. Many are staying within mainstream society, and it is from here that they will power the great changes that will transform society in the next cycle of light. We ask you, in the next 6 months, to watch closely how the golden indigo energy will become a force and a factor in the life of the USA, especially in the election that lies ahead in the USA. It is the adult indigos who are making choice and demanding peace and a sustainable future for the planet and for their children. And so, in this time, many of the indigo first waves will feel this deep awakening, and, as a soul group, they will know that it is time to awaken to the choices that they came to make, and to create the fifth dimensional paradise of unconditional love. We ask that those of you who are experienced and wise light workers, that you work with these newer energies and support them and guide them, as they activate their power to bring change to the planet. Together, you will create a new Earth. The energies for July 2018. The new moon falls on the 3rd of July, and is in Cancer. Cancer is a water sign and is ruled by the moon, so this is a powerful time for connecting with deep inner feelings and emotions. Go deep within, into the depths of your being, and allow yourself to integrate any feelings or emotions that may have been repressed. As you enter into your own depths, you will find a gentle love that will embrace you and hold you through these integrations as you embrace your radiance and light. On the 13th of July, Venus enters into Leo, and the new solar divine feminine energy begins to stream into the planet. On the 22nd, the Sun moves into Leo as well, bringing the new solar masculine energy, and until the 5th of August the god, Ra/Sun, and the goddess, Isis/Sirius, will be together at the Lion's Gate. They will radiate their combined golden lights, masculine and feminine, to be received into the crystalline grids of the planet and into the hearts of all who are open and ready, and this will generate a wave of golden love that will lift the collective consciousness on the planet in late July and early August. The full moon will be on the 18th of July, and this will be in Capricorn/Cancer. Full moon in Capricorn means that the moon is in an earth sign with the sun in water. The energies are gentle and stable, a marriage of the mother, Cancer, and the father, Capricorn, providing a balanced energy for the reception of the solar light that will follow. At this full moon, beloved ones, it would be a good time to balance your inner masculine and feminine energies to prepare yourselves for the incoming wave of radiant love in late July and early August. And so, we wish you power, strength and joy in your ongoing journey of co-creation on planet Earth.